No security? Oh, that's what I'm guessing. Security system will only be down a couple of minutes. Don't waste time down there. Wait, let's see. Yeah, knew it. Intel. Nothing here. Nothing there. Alright, let's go. Uploading prints to your suit. Didn't we just use a, you know, EMP? Huh.
Okay. I've got full control of their cameras. Good job. Get out of there. Drones are back online.
So how do I get out? Oh, the up there. Hurry up,
Come on, man. We're all patched in.
Nice work.
Mitchell,
regroup with me at Iron's office. Alona, you got overwatch.
Alright. Let's stay in the shadows this time. Stick to the shadows. And not mess up again. Like I did a moment ago. I gotta change something. I guess my voice is a little bit too loud. No, it's not too loud. Huh. So, the enemies are...
Right, Mitchell. It's not going to be easy getting across.
Huh?
Lots of options. I'll cover you best I can.
Hello. I know there's someone over there. Great.
It's your sit rep. Copy that.
Easy. We don't need any civilian casualties.
No, I know we don't.
Checking in.
Tango's to the right.
That might be. Come on. Dead. Knew it.
So far, so good, Mitchell. The office isn't much further.
There is talk about shooting, really? I heard that too.
Good save.
I'm not gonna. I don't want to get discovered. Huh.
Careful, Mitchell. We've got a lot of activity near the driveway. Cormac will meet you on the balcony.
This is bad. Alright, so let's take a look.
Oh,
nice. So no one saw it. That's excellent news. Huh.
Trip the car alarm. Get out of there.
All right, they didn't see me. That? Oh, That's
good work getting him.
So that's the teammate.
Knox.
Ooh.
We're inside.
Intel.
Have you found irons?
Negative.
There's his desk. Get started.
Huh. So he's collecting weapons.
We're in.
Hmm.
See what we can find.
He probably know we're up to something.
Found something. Knox, we've got the meeting itinerary. It's in the hangar. Happening soon.
The hangar's sealed up tight.
Huh?
Damn it. Knox, we have a situation. We've been locked out of the system.
I see. They sent out a full alert. Patrol.
Ah, crap.
Wait, you gotta get out of there. There's a convoy incoming. Northwest entrance, ETA 30 seconds.
Metro, move it. We can't miss that convoy. That convoy's our ticket to the hangar.
Heh. You really thought I'm gonna reveal our position? Never. Eh, well, the alarm probably revealed. Yeah, alright, fuck it.
Knox, we need to get into position. Hijack the intercom and stall the convoy.
Roger.
Mitchell, follow me. Wait for my signal.
Yeah, don't you think I'm already gonna follow you?
Hello. State your name and all the rest.
Now.
Yes, hello. I'm bot driving, and the passenger is Dr. Bellamy.
One moment.
In position, Knox.
Okay, you're all clear. Mr. Irons is waiting. Have a good night.
Huh.
Bellamy. Knox. Run that name.
Already on it. Bellamy is an alias for Dr. Pierre Danois.
Huh.
Alona, I thought it was rotting in an either cell.
So did I.
All right.
Oh, Mr. Pierre. I want to know what the hell Danois is doing here.
Copy that.
There's been a security breach.
What? What's going on? Please, sir. Mr. Irons is this way.
Are we safe? Who is
he?
I'm sorry.
No.
Huh.
We have our orders.
On me.
All right, this could definitely go better. Where we're supposed to go this way. Huh. Oh. Huh.
We'll have a very serious problem if our intruders discover the contents of this container, Doctor.
We're moving as fast as we can. Manticore is thoroughly unstable. It's highly volatile.
Your concern for our safety is touching.
I will have failed to deliver on my promise if your goals are compromised by premature exposure.
Oh, don't worry, Denma. Your goals already in the bank. We'll handle everything else from here on out.
They're up to something, but what? They're probably gonna kill a lot of people.
Find out where it's going. Mitchell, on me. Knox, we're going after the cargo.
Cormac, the cargo is loaded on the plane. You're not gonna make it.
An exo team ready at Rally Point Delta.
Huh? Let's go. And we're gonna miss it. Else they wouldn't be able to have something to make anyway. Ain't got it.
Tracker!
All right.
Ready, Mitchell. Detach.
Ooh. What to do? What to do? Oh. Well, that's a good solution. Alright, so we survived. Crates on a plane. And we just let them get away. Yeah, not really the best thing to do, but still. I got 23 kills in that mission. Could have gone better, but still. So I need, let's see. Wait, only 3 more headshots? Huh, alright.